Drew, thank you. This iconic waterfront park in Seattle is now closed after structural engineers found Pier 58 had shifted. What does that mean? Well, the city says there are now several inches between the pier and land. Right now, we don't know whether this will accelerate plans to reconstruct the pier. A replacement pier was already being designed for 2022. Right now, Waterfront Park is closed between University Street and Pike Street, and the city has not said yet when it will reopen.